and they would go off and they would come back a half an hour later wearing different clothes and saying, no, there was no cup of coffee in the middle of that table. So, and also their sense of humour is very different, because all they do is repeat back what an adult says to them in a stupid voice, and they think that's hilarious. So a teacher might say, Frank, did you drop your pencil? And the kids say, Frank, did you drop your pencil?